Once upon a time...
Do you take this man to be your husband?
There was a girl named Bean.
No!
She was a princess, facing down her future and taking it into her own hands.
Fancy a beer?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Maybe later.
Yes.
Okay, yes.
She's fallen and fallen and fallen again. She's had to resurrect her dead mother, face elves and demons.
I'm your personal demon, and I'm terrified of you.
Aww.
She's had to journey to hell, fall in love, face betrayal, and decapitate her own evil double. But we're getting ahead of ourselves.
Wow. Just wow.
It's not been an easy journey, but at least she's had her loyal friends by her side every step of the way. Neither death nor the devil can tear this crew away from their queen's side.
Yikes! Noise!
Now, they must stand together for their greatest challenge yet, as they try to save Dreamland. Once and for all, will Bean defend her kingdom? Will this ragtag group make it out alive? And is there any chance they find their happily ever after?
You seem to enjoy keeping me on edge.
Yes, Master.
Yes, great.
Yes, Master.
Are you just screwing with me?
Yes, Master.
I command you to stop saying yes, Master.
Yes, Master.
Get out!
Okay, bye!
Every journey, every decision, every victory, every loss, it's all led to this. So saddle up and drink up.
Oh, yeah.
Bean's final misadventure will be the greatest one of all.
I hope it has a happy ending.
What would you say if I told you the worst is yet to come?
How many times do I have to kill you?
As many times as it takes. Wait.
Oy vey.